Tropical rainforests, or here in southern Queensland, in subtropical rainforests, there are strangler figs that are it's a fascinating, important part of the ecosystem. And the way strangler figs work is that a bird will come and land in a branch in the host tree and then poop out a seed, and that seed will germinate and grow amongst the mosses and lichens high up in the branch and extract nutrients from the rainfall. And then it'll then produce roots. It'll produce sort of string-like roots that will come all the way down from there. And that might take years. In some cases, it might take decades. And these roots will come down and then penetrate the ground. And then that means it's got access to water, it's got access to nutrients, which again push up the root system to the plant. And then above that, the fig is growing branches and growing leaves. And then this keeps growing. It keeps then, these roots then thicken and become much more sizable, and it produces multiple roots. And then over time, it's surrounding the host tree. And it actually seems to strengthen it at that point. So there are studies here at Lamington National Park showing that when there are extremely strong winds, then the figs are more likely to survive if they've got strangling... So the host trees are more likely to survive if they've got strangling figs growing around them and giving them extra strength. But then over time, the strangling fig will compress the host and then eventually kill it, as well as competing for light up there. And then the tree inside ends up dying. So let's have a look inside here. And so the host, the tree inside dies. And then that means that, as you can see up here, it's completely hollow. And then this provides a source of a nutrient for the plant, which then means it can grow better. And this is an important part of the ecosystem. This is great as a roost at the ground for reptiles, higher up for birds and mammals. And then in order for this species to persist, it needs to then, in order for it to push its offspring out, it needs to disperse its seeds. And the way in which it does that is by producing fruit so that birds and mammals will then pick the seeds and take them to other sites. And then another strangling fig can survive. So strangling figs are important sources of fruit. And here there are large numbers of fruit-eating birds. And the strangling figs are quite an important part of maintaining that ecosystem. So strangling figs are fascinating plants. There's a great diversity of them around the world, and they're also important ecologically, providing food for a wide range of species.